gives voice before his army, for his camp is very great. For strong is the one who executes his word. For the day of the Lord is great and very terrible. Who can endure it?
Amen. So, what does it say? The Lord speaks to his
army.
I didn't hear it.
Army.
Who's the army?
Me.
Does God speak to strangers?
No.
So understand one thing. God speaks only to his army. Yes. Why does God speak only to his army? Because he has no business with the strangers. The strangers are not going to establish his kingdom. It's his army that's going to execute his plans.
Yes.
It's only you who will execute God's plans.
Amen.
Your neighbor, God is not going to speak to your neighbor because your neighbor is not the army. He will speak to you because you're going to execute it. So if God says, make a vision, God, why are you speaking to me about these things that make no sense? God says, no, I'm speaking to you because I have business with you. So you do what I say. God, Noah would have said, God, people are calling me foolish. Noah, it's okay. Who do you care more about, people or my voice? I will speak to my army, God says.
Yes.
I will speak to my army. I will speak to my people who are going to execute my plans.